Welcome and thank you for joining us online for this very special celebration of the class of 2020 and one of the University of Windsor's most valuable traditions, graduation. Our ceremony will begin with the singing of our national anthem, followed by the reflection. We will then be joined by our Chancellor, Dr. Mary Jo Haddad, and our President and Vice Chancellor, Dr. Rob Gordon. Provost and Vice President Academic Dr. Douglas Neal will present the Governor General's and Board of Governors medals. New this year, you will also hear from a graduating student with their congratulatory remarks. These elements will then be followed by the most important part of the ceremony, the reading of the graduating class names and the conferral of the degrees by the Chancellor. Again, thank you for joining us and please enjoy this special event.
I now declare the 114th Convocation of the University of Windsor now open. I want to take this moment to acknowledge that we are on the traditional territory of the Three Fires Confederacy of First Nations, comprised of the Odawa, the Ojibwe, and the Potawatomi. And I remind everyone that there are very few places on earth where others have not walked before us and called it home. I now call upon Alice Miller, University Registrar, who will deliver the reflection.
This day marks a new beginning, particularly for those about to celebrate their graduation. It is only fitting that we come together to recognize your achievements and commemorate your success as you continue to your lifelong quest for knowledge and excellence. I ask that you take a moment to reflect on those who've guided you along your path of learning, to appreciate our families, our teachers, our peers, the world in which we live, and all that inspires us. Please join me in a moment of silence to reflect.
It's wonderful to be able to share this important time with our spring and fall graduates and to celebrate your graduation with your family and friends. Although we're celebrating virtually today, please know that we share in your pride. Earning a degree brings a unique sense of satisfaction. Your hard work, determination, and perseverance has led to this moment in time. You are now members of the alumni of the University of Windsor, who have established an incredible legacy of achievement for you to build upon. The world today is a very different place than when you first arrived on campus. You have been preparing to make an impact on the world as you embrace the next steps on your life's journey. COVID-19 has had a profound impact on all of us, and in particular, on each one of you, making your last months of university education even more challenging. The world may have paused, but you continue to learn, to grow, and here we are today celebrating all that you have accomplished. As you go forward, commit to continuing to learn in every aspect of your life, every day, in every way. Share your ideas, embrace challenge as opportunity, and to be a bit cliche, lead the change you want to see. Leadership matters today more than it ever has. You may not realize it, but you have a great advantage graduating at this moment in time, preparing for what the future has in store. A future full of opportunity to leverage all we have learned from the past, to reset and recalibrate many of the inequities and disparities in our world. And importantly, to build on science, on the great discoveries, evidence, and innovations that will build a brighter future for all of us. Wherever your career takes you, and whatever opportunity you have to lead, lead with passion, lead with integrity, embrace change with civility, with kindness in your heart and in your words. And always remember compassion for others. The University of Windsor held its first convocation over 50 years ago. And if we were to look back on those moments of history, the events that consumed society then, you may see many different challenges than today, but they were no less daunting. You've got this. I'm inspired by the incredible talent, the insight, and the resilience of our newest graduates. I wish each of you my heartfelt congratulations and a joyful celebration. You deserve it. Promise to be safe. I now call upon our President and Vice Chancellor, Dr. Rob Gordon, to address convocation.
Thank you, Chancellor Haddad. I'd like to welcome all of you who are joining us today for what is the University of Windsor's first ever virtual convocation. This really is an important moment for our university, and we are thrilled that you are able to be with us today. Think of this. We have graduates who might be joining us from just around the corner or from places in every corner of the world. During this session, we'll be marking the academic achievements of the Faculty of Education. And as we celebrate the University of Windsor's class of 2020 today, we are hoping to achieve two things. First is to provide the recognition that our dedicated and determined graduates deserve. This includes 3,600 of our spring graduates who have already received their degrees, but didn't have a chance to have their degrees conferred by Chancellor Haddad. They are now going to get that opportunity. In addition, we're also marking the accomplishments of our 1,200 fall graduates. In all, we will officially recognize the remarkable achievements of 4,800 of our students. Our second goal is to provide our graduates with an opportunity to enjoy this great day with their family, friends, and special guests. It's their commitment and support that has truly helped to make everything that we celebrate today possible. All of us who have had the privilege to obtain a university degree remember this day in different ways, sometimes with relief, but always with pride, and nearly always as a turning point. So given what convocation means, we had to find a way to bring us all together despite the difficulties brought about by COVID-19. And that is the story behind the decision to hold a virtual convocation. Thank you.
I'd like to invite our Provost and Vice President Academic, Douglas Neal, to present the student awards.
Madam Chancellor, Mr. President, faculty, staff, graduands, and invited guests. Board of Governors medals are awarded to the graduating undergraduate students who have achieved the highest academic standing in the faculty. Education, graduating with a Bachelor of Education, Leonardi Anthony Piccioneri.
On behalf of the faculty, instructors, staff, and administration in the Faculty of Education at the University of Windsor, it is my privilege and honor to extend heartfelt congratulations to you today, class of 2020. Obviously, this is an unprecedented time, and there's no sense in pretending that the virtual convocation is quite the same. But I do want to insist that you take great pride in your tremendous accomplishment and celebrate it proudly and loudly and, of course, safely with your loved ones. As a member of the graduating class of 2020, you have joined thousands of outstanding University of Windsor Faculty of Education alumni worldwide who represent the very best of our collective achievements as teachers and learners. As you begin the next stage of your journey as a graduate of the Faculty of Education, and in a socio-political context fraught with difficulties that are in dire need of educational intervention, may we ask that you take up the challenge to make a much needed difference in the world. Consider, for example, how the knowledge and experience wrapped up with your brand new educational credentials might contribute to righting the wrongs of racism, or the wrongs of gender discrimination, sexual assault, or violence against women, or the wrongs of poverty, especially as this relates to refugee and immigrant school children, or the wrongs of environmental destruction and degradation, or the many wrongs that exist in everyday injustices attached to ability, health, sexuality, and gender identity. As a Faculty of Education graduate from the University of Windsor, you are now invested with the responsibility as educator to change the conditions of knowledge production so that none can find easy sanctuary in ignorance. Early in the 20th century, African-American educator, journalist, and civil rights leader Ida B. Wells Burnett wrote that the way to right wrongs is to turn the light of truth upon them. With your diploma or degree in hand, we now look to you to carry the torch by reaffirming your commitments to justice, equity, diversity, and inclusion, and by shining educated and evidence-based truth upon the planet's many wrongs. There's no specific blueprint for this work. It can take place in the classrooms, in libraries, in corporate boardrooms, online, or in the streets. You can do it by generating new knowledge, by unsettling old practices, by shaping new directions in research, by enhancing your professional practice, or by brokering diverse partnerships with individuals, communities, locally, nationally, or internationally, or simply by paying attention. Whatever particular path you take, to quote the now late, great Ruth Bader Ginsburg, fight for the things that you care about, but do it in a way that will lead others to join you. Ultimately, as a degree-holding educator, you are entrusted with the collaborative job of enabling a better and brighter life for children, youth, adult learners in diverse educational contexts, a life in which each can bring to actualization the dreams that they decide for themselves. Fulfilling this responsibility will require much from you, a great deal of courage, humility, empathy, hard work, and a deep understanding, as Malcolm X wrote, that truth is on the side of the oppressed. I'm confident that in working to right such wrongs as these, you will yourself move beyond the bland routines of life toward a critical awareness of present conditions, toward an amplified understanding of ethical relationality and agency, and toward an even larger sense of moral duty to shine truth upon this problematic planet that we are obliged to share with one another. In other words, the rewards for your efforts will be a kind of awakening or liberation of your own. And this may, in the long run, be even more valuable than the well-earned parchment that you have virtually received today. Congratulations to you all, and shine brightly, Class of 2020.
To the masters and doctoral graduates of the Class of 2020, congratulations from the Faculty of Graduate Studies on this proud and special day. As you celebrate with your family and friends, reflect on all that you have accomplished. Your investment in a graduate education is a true investment in your future. You are graduating in a year the world will never forget, one in which you tackled all obstacles thrown your way. As you move forward, share all you have learned, be confident in your skills and competencies, and remember that life is a journey to be lived fully. As alumni, you are joining a global network of support, and we look forward to hearing about and celebrating your future successes. Today, I celebrate with you from a distance as I watch your graduation ceremony, applauding loudly as you cross the stage. Heartfelt wishes for a bright and successful future.
2020 has been one heck of a year for us education graduates. Where do I begin? Do I start with us having to figure out OCT? What about Quaco? Or passing the brand new MPT? Or just COVID in general? 2020 has been a whirlwind. Greeting friends, family, faculty, alumni, and the education class of 2020. My name is Alexandria Sawchuk, and I am here to congratulate each and every one of us on our graduation. These past 2 years have flown by in a blink of an eye. I find it hard to believe I'm up here speaking to all of you right now at our virtual graduation. Thanks, COVID. I'm so proud of each and every one of us for standing up to the challenges we faced these past 2 years and graduating at the top of our class. We've come out of this program ready to take on the challenging yet rewarding career of teaching. I know we will all definitely miss being in room 1101 all day, every day, learning about little Johnny. And I know we're all going to miss Mare Nostrum being a staple in our diet. But jokes aside, I know we're all going to miss being with our fellow colleagues and learning with one another each and every day. Some of us are already out there teaching. Some of us moved abroad to teach. Others are doing a master's, and some of us are just deciding on the next chapter in our lives. No matter the path or the trajectory you're on, I know that we will all continue to be successful. Hard work and perseverance have gotten us this far, and it will continue to help us throughout our everyday lives and our careers. I want to take a minute to thank our Dean, Dr. Montgomery, our Associate Dean, Dr. Salanitri, all of our professors and advisors at the Faculty of Education who worked hard to provide us with a program that not only enriched us, but prepared us for the world of teaching. A personal thank you from myself to Dr. Beckford, who has been one of the best mentors I could have asked for. Your promotion to Associate Dean is well deserved. Class of 2020, I remind you to stay humble, kind, and open-hearted. I remind you to treat your students with love, respect, and kindness, just as we have all shown each other these last 2 years. When the teaching gets tough, remind yourselves that we did this to educate, to change lives, and to watch our students grow and evolve. Never stop learning, never stop empowering others, and never stop trying to make a difference. Congratulations to the education class of 2020. I am so proud of each and every one of us. I wish you all the best in a successful and fulfilling career. Good luck et bonne chance.
Madam Chancellor, I now present to you the candidates from the Faculty of Education.
Doctor of Philosophy, Educational Studies. Muhammad Najib Ayub. Zayed Dabaja. Brandy Duan. John R. Freer. Tracy L. Gerben. Kimberly Hillier. Ala Kutbi. Master of Education. Pinge I. Baljinder Kaur. Siyu Chang. Xiyuan Chen. Yifei Chen. Gregory Dreger. Azade Eftehari. Xihuan Fan. Feng Yao Fu. Brittany Ganat. Jiqian Guo. Amara Ishake. Warda Ishake. Arwa Jamali. Caitlin Vivian Ann Carnes. Jillian Elizabeth Ann Kornacki. Vasiliki Koki. Jonathan Lau. Shiwei Li. Yan Li. Yawen Li. Yingyan Ling. Xin Liu. Fabiana Menezes. Abdul Hakim Murhi. Erica P. Miklas. Yingfang Helen Muldoon. Dustin Marie O'Neill. Hawa Yusuf Osman. Lindita Prendi. Tanil Karen. Alyssa Ann Reynolds. Stephen G. Rogers. Yunlu Shen. Liping Shu. Jasmine Singh. Xiao Chuan Tan. Jing Tao. Xu Tian. Mackenzie Alexandra Ann Turnier Conroy. Yan Liang Wan. Jingjing Wang. Yijun Wang. Fan Wu. Yang Xin. Shuning Shu. Yuan Chun Shu. Sudan Yao. Syed Ali Nasir Zaidi. Xin Yu Zhang. Yi Jia Zhang. Yi Ru Zhang. Yinghua Zhao. Yundie Zhao. Jitong Zhao. Dao Mao Zheng. Qi Zheng. Qi Jian Zhong. Yahan Zhou. Jing Zhu. Bachelor of Education. Taylor Adams. Jenna Christine Aitken. Andre Benjamin Aitonian. Diana Al Masalki. Alicia M. Ayler. Ashley Altaj. Cameron Michael Armstrong. Sandra Serwa Asamoa Bokie. Arne Avdic. Suzanne Almanza Baccaro. Sabrina Vanessa Bacchetti. Bailey Olympia Baggio. Diana Beich. Anita Rose Baldessaro. Laura Jenny Ball. Lena Barakat. Stephanie Ann Barchik. Natalie Louise Barrett. Selena Antoinette Beckard. Alexander William Bedard.
Natalie Renee Bedard.
Corrine Aleja Blake. Alexander Ivano Bontorin. Cameron Troy Bowman. Christine Ashley Brault. Kristen Nicole Buchanan. Marissa Marie Boomenlag. Julia Maria Byrne. Michael Adam Sagianiello. Melissa Helena Carbone. Anthony Richard Servi. Selena Mikel Chahin. Maria Chenze. Christopher Murray Cochran. Jordan John Kuhl. Austin Roger Frank Cortina. Callie Ann Curtis. Michelle Rita DeMarco. Morgan Marie DeBro. Anthony Robert DiGregorio. Riley Austin Delicata. Carrie Michelle DeLau. Alexander Ross Derbyshire. Joshua David DeSantis. Navraj Dhaliwal. Christian DiStaolo. Amanda Alana Dimena. Daniela Leon Dimu. Ryan Patrick Dodick. Brittany Taylor Downs Peters. Julia Drakulovich. Adam Victor Druyard. Sarah Elizabeth Druyard. Yahya Saad Elkalani. Zaina Farah. Julia Diane Farron. Brennan Gerard Feezy. Jessica Gomez Fernandez. Jovan Timothy Filipich. Matthew J. Findlater. Caitlin Flemington. Robert Anton Perry Fletcher. Natalie Gagne. Ariel Elise Gastmeyer. Madison Rose Gignac. Jennifer Lynn Goulet. Madeline Taylor Green. Angelica Genther Correa. Jennifer Marie Halden. Jared Lund Hansen. Amanda Mary Hansen. Catherine Jane Hatfield. Sydney Jean Hawkins. Olivia Sarah Hens. Felicia Margaret Heron. Nathan Lawrence Hessman. Courtney Mackenzie Hilton. James Alexander Holland. Maxwell Jacob Holmes. Faith Nicole Hudwagner. Lisa Ann Huntingford. Cheyenne Alexandria Jansun. Kelsey Grace Jacques. Sarah Celeste Jarvis. Stephanie Elizabeth Johnston. Michael Mark Keating. Madison Elizabeth Keller. Alana Deanne Karen. Mary Corey. Dylan Brent Willard Clowder. Rebecca Ann Marie Klein. Carolyn Kochanowski. Caitlin Violet Dorothy Kostreba. Aurania Doreen Corellias. Elizabeth Pamela Kulik. Cecilia Marie Juliet Lamb. Bailey Kelly Lane. Nicole Catherine Langlois. Robin Pauline Lanoux. Grayson Andrew Lawrence. Tia Diana Elizabeth Lane. Vanessa Marie Lopez. Nicole Lynn Lubrick. Jesse Amaya McLean. Mallory Jessica Mahoney. Chloe Joy Mater. Elena Katrina Mancina. Anna Serafina Marazita. Nicole Janine Marion. Sarah Renee Martin. Tonner Jane Martin. Emily Ann McCluskey. Catherine Elizabeth McGowan. Bradley David George McLean. Duncan Michael McPherson. David Andrew Malak. Courtney Francis Menard. Madison Nicole Mills. Jacqueline Danielle Molika. Jessica Michelle Moore. Barty Moore. Noah David Ronald Morris. Dalton Aaron Mugridge. Christine Nicola Muharem. Erica Marie Myers. Heather Kathleen Myers. Natalie Nissen. Craig Matthew Oki. Eric Ogniovoski. Omonombe Oleko Nembalemba. Taylor Megan Perry. Carly Denise Parent. Jillian Charlotte Parker. Olivia Kathleen Jellamy Patty. Andrew Penner. Julie Josie Farrand. Noah Anthony Pickering. Delani Nadisha Pierce. Connor P. Rohde. Leonardo Anthony Piscuneri. Jesse Ray Power. Jacqueline Kathleen Powis. Aditya Rampal. Vanessa Rekka. Jenna Catherine Riddell. Spencer John Reel. Brittany Paige Rushlow. Hilary Brooke Mendonca Rosa. Samantha Santina Ruffel. Aaron Jonathan Paul Rupert. Milo Christian Santoro. Tanya Marie Cecine. Vanessa Michelle Cecine. Alexandria Morgan Sawchuk. Peter Sawicki. Adam Mackenzie Schmidt. Vicky Marie Schoenberger. John Christian Sirio. Taylor Erica Severin. Kira Ann Severs. Shwati Sharma. Jillian Beatrice D'Alamont Shaw. Andrew Joseph Szymanski. Sabrina Dina Silvestri. Jake Simpkins. Victoria Lynn Sinasek. Melanie Nirmala Singh. Brad D. Smith. Brooke Elizabeth Smith. Connor James Sparks. Reem Alice Ruhr. Katerina Christina Matthias Stavridis. Lindsay Elizabeth Stein. Anthony George Tanous. Amber Tasman. Jason Wayne Clayton Tedball. Asha Marine Thomas. Alyssa Tew. Nicholas John Trigoning. Naomi Corinna Turner. Kelsey Joanne Turton. Daniela Marie Euros. Derek William Van Every. Amanda Nicole Van Gelder. John Joseph Vanderlan. Brandon David Varga. Aaron Zachary Vieira. Michaela Elizabeth Vineau. Caroline Louise Voyer. Lane Sarah Vresich. Shihao Wang. Alana Christie Wevers. Jordan James Wilbur. Emily Rose Will. Tio Willibald. Jacqueline F. Wood. Olivia Wirch. John Yunt. Samantha May Zambito. Stephanie Dawn Zamperin. Bachelor of Education, Technological Studies. Colleen Effa. Connor Jeremiah Flynn. Elise Imrie. Jason Luke Inkster. Laura McDermid. Kulraj Singh Rathar. Diploma in Technological Studies. Leslie Bruce Barrett. Courtney Renee Bastine. Christopher Choptiani. Ryan Glenn Coop. Giuseppe Andrea Di Trolio. Ian Joseph Gee. Kyle Nicholas Gibb. Mark Lucian Gilbert. Cole Marvin Gretzinger. Madison Francesca Gulacci. Tristan Herzog. Ryan James Huxley. Barry Kelly. Joshua Allen Kinsman. Christopher Stanley Joseph Kohut. Trace Milton Leonard. Jared Michael Longo. Claire Joseph Massey. Frank Henry Morrow. Jean-Pierre Morin. Yori Gideon Reed. Jefferson Douglas Stevens.
Madam Chancellor, we would ask you to confer on the foregoing candidates whose names have been approved by the Senate the degrees, certificates, and diplomas to which they are entitled.
By virtue of the authority vested in me by the laws of the Province of Ontario, and in accordance with the recommendations of the Senate of the University of Windsor, I confer upon these candidates the degrees, the diplomas, and certificates to which they are entitled. Congratulations. I would now like to introduce Beth Ann Prince from the Alumni Association Board of Directors to bring greetings.
Congratulations, Class of 2020. My name is Beth Ann Prince, and I am the President of the University of Windsor Alumni Association. After years of hard work, you have earned your University of Windsor degree. It is an honor to share this special moment with you and celebrate your accomplishments in this virtual celebration and welcome you to the alumni family. The Alumni Association applauds you for reaching this important milestone. You have now joined a proud, strong, worldwide network of over 145,000 University of Windsor alumni doing amazing things around the globe. We know you will carry on this tradition and accomplish greatness in your professional and personal lives. Each of you is now a lifelong UWindsor ambassador. We invite and encourage you to keep in touch with us and share all of the amazing things you will do in the future. Please continue to stay safe and strong during these extraordinary times. Congratulations again, and welcome to the University of Windsor Alumni Association family.
I now invite the president to present closing remarks.
For all of our graduates, the biggest question after today is, what's next? Many of you know what that is. Well, some of you don't. But one thing is for certain. The time that you spent at the University of Windsor will serve you well. You're equipped with skills, knowledge, and the commitment to continue to test yourself and achieve things you haven't yet imagined. As alumni, you will be the lifeblood of our university, and you will continue to have a profound effect on this institution well beyond today. In fact, following this convocation, we will have an alumni family that numbers 145,000, an incredible number. As a graduate, you can contribute and give back in many ways, from being involved with the Alumni Association to providing support and mentorship to current and future students, which in turn enhances their student experience and eventual success. The future really is yours to shape. Change is yours to make. Be bold, and remember that all of us at the University of Windsor We'll have you in our thoughts in the days, months, and years ahead. In one simple word, congratulations. Stay safe and stay well. Today is your day. Enjoy it.
I now declare the 114th Convocation of the University of Windsor closed.